I'm going to go into Hobbycraft.
I'm going to go off to Poundland.
Both have to make the boys' bonnet.
And I'll glue a load of green shredded paper on top. I'm going to give it a trim. Just going to whack it on top with my glue gun. I'm going to use fake leaves. So I've stuck my leaves on. I'm just going to stick the last few bits of vines on. I picked up a load of these small plastic fillable eggs. And all I'm going to do is fill up my nest I'm going down with broken eggs and chicks coming out of them. I'm just going to stick the golden egg on top, which could be the golden goose or a dinosaur. Two sheets of green felt. And I'm just going to glue gun again, trim around the base. Cut some circles out of black felt, different sizes. To make the bunny bottoms, take a large white pom-pom and glue a smaller pom-pom on top, then cut two little feet shape and glue on some little felt pink circles. Just add a little bit of glue to the other side of the large pom-pom. Take some shredded paper and I'm going to glue it around the side. I found these cute little pom-pom bunnies in Hobbycraft, flat felt ones. And also loads of these lovely glittery carrots. So I'm going to glue these all around. There is my little rabbit mound bunny bottom hat all finished. Would you say that was rubbish, okay, good, or really good?
Really.
Are you saying it's five chicks? Next job is to sort out the kids' Easter egg hunt.
Yes, and Channel Mum have created some Easter egg hunt clues that you can just print off so you don't have to even think of any clues. So if you want to print those off, we'll put the link below.
Can we eat the chocolate, please?
We'll eat the chocolate.
Happy.